We took more than a month to finalize the vendor, and luckily my wife got to know about Reminiscent. That's when the spark happened. Basically, we decided who can understand our requirements. Then the journey started probably. It was very difficult for us to travel from our current place, okay, to our new place, unfortunately due to COVID, right? And I was amazed to see the work of him at the end of the day. In fact, he started entire observations from the kitchen part. If you look at the kitchen, right, the finishing, what he has given to us, we are very happy with that. And even if you look at the finishing, what he has given in the steady room, right, the work environment, okay, I'm pretty happy. I feel that I can spend more than 10 hours sitting in that place and then focus on my work. And what we like more is if you look at the floating walls, right, the design. In fact, today if you compare the old one and the new one, right, you will not be able to imagine what this something. And in fact, people around us started asking us, we should definitely have the same vendor interior for our flats as well. That's the beauty of Reminiscent, what we have. The space was too small. We really looking at the 3D version of it, that how Reminiscent can fulfill our entire requirement. They really came up with amazing design. Probably they took less than 2-3 days, and then we just exchanged our ideas, our thoughts. Okay, they were able to finalize the 3D design, and then finalize, and we were like astonished looking at the 3D design, and then we decided that we need to go for Reminiscent. Since we are renovating, right, we were also little tight on the budget. Okay, we really did not wanted to spend much. Okay, when I started inquiring, it was coming too expensive. But finally, when after looking at the 3D design and the cost, it perfectly fit. Reminiscent was, I would say, the best one to go when you are tight with your cost and then you're looking for some fantastic designs. So post completion of work, we were like little on the flexibility. In fact, we really wanted small thing to be done by Reminiscent. They helped us. They were very, very flexible to adjust all our small requirements at the last moment. Okay, they were able to handle the project without any issues from the builders. Okay, they were completely sanitized, masked. Okay, and they just handled the projects perfectly during the COVID situation. I was literally worried that what is going to happen, but Reminiscent able to handle the things pretty good.
I entered the house and I looked at the floating wallpapers and then the bunker beds, living room, the modular kitchen. I just love the interior, and then I'm excited.
You're excited to be here.
Yeah.